One minute, sir. Good to go. All set. Play time. Aditya Gaikwad on strike and Uday then on striking end. Aditya and Uday looking to set things off. Left arm round the wicket. That is against a run off tide, a soft dismissal. He lost his concentration, he lost his focus, and is back in the pavilion straight away in the negative. Exactly the kind of start that Classy Riders was wanting. Cheesy Super Kings. What a start. Almost had his man, and that is Rajan Soni we are talking about. Two wickets down. What's happening out there? This is unbelievable stuff. The batting approach of Nike Warriors is a little shocking. What's happening out there? In comes the very experienced captain, Jayendra Gupta. The job is cut out for him. He wouldn't have been wanting to come into bat in the very first over, that's for sure. What a start by Chinmay. Back in the scheme of things straight away. Minus 10. That's a shocker. At the moment, Chinmay is all over Team Nike Warriors. Oh, that could have been minus 15. Oh, my word. Goodness me, what's happening? What a start. The first extra runs of the morning. He's on a roll. Shikanja kaste hue Chinmay. पहले ओवर की समाप्ति के बाद दोस्तों माइनस 8 दो विकेट के नुकसान पर. इट्स गोइंग टू बी भरत टू बोल नाउ. भरत टू जयेंद्र. Such a smart shot. His box out. I almost said that is such a smart shot, going just a little over the box, over the fence. Jayendra cannot believe what's happening out there. nor can the supporters of Nike Warriors who've come out early morning to support them. Looks like Ali is sitting out this game. Even Ali cannot believe what's happening there. Testing times, turbulent times for Team Nike Warriors, turbulent times. A roller coaster start for Team Cheesy Super Kings. Yesterday also, Ninad did very well in the deep. The Lone Ranger at the moment, deep mid on. Is it clean bolt? Oh yes, it's clean bolt. The bolt, the bales fell after a while. Is it so? They have straight away referred. They've come upstairs. One more batsman bites the dust. इस वक्त पूरी तरह से नेस्तनाबूत किया हुआ है टीम नाइक वॉरियर्स को. बहुत ही आला शुरुआत. A good looking drive into the declared zone, three important runs. Minus 15. Two good-looking drives from the blade of Tarun Jain. Give him company to Tarun is Dhruv. Score after two is minus 12. The cream of the top order is back in the dugout. Four wickets gone. Senior Singhvi to bowl. The team owner. Not a bad start for Tarun. Not a bad approach by Tarun. He's got to save his team. Minus 10. Two-point-three overs, minus 10. The run literally stolen away. Minus 9. off the outside edge, going for that extravagant drive. That is Dhruv. Two capable batters still at the wicket, Dhruv and Tarun. Well done, well played. Picking up the length of that delivery quite early. अब ये दोनों ही बल्लेबाजों के लिए मूल मंत्र यही है कि पूरे ओवर्स का कोटा ये दोनों ही बल्लेबाज खेले. दे हैव टू बिलीव इन देमसेल्व्स. बैनिश ऑल द नेगेटिविटी फ्रॉम योर साइकी. डू नॉट लुक एट द नेगेटिव मार्किंग्स. जस्ट ट्रीट द बोलिंग ऑन मेरिट. जस्ट हैंग इन. लगे रहो, डटे रहो. देर कैन बी अ पॉजिटिव शिफ्ट ऑफ थिंग्स एनी टाइम. तीन ओवर के समाप्ति के बाद माइनस आठ चार विकेट के नुकसान पर. हमारे स्पॉन्सर धनलक्ष्मी ग्रुप का ऑर्गेनाइजिंग कमेटी की तरफ से तहदिल से धन्यवाद. मिस्टर दीपेश निगम, बिग थैंक यू टू यू. बाला टू ध्रुव. White run. Minus six. That's a no ball. दो एक्स्ट्रा रन्स के साथ अब माइनस फोर पे आ चुकी है टीम. तो इस ओवर में मंशा यही होनी चाहिए कि नेगेटिव से पॉजिटिव में आए. फिर 30 गेंद आनी बाकी है. इसके बाद काफी क्रिकेट खेलना अभी भी शेष है. स्टिल सम क्रिकेट लेफ्ट. ओह, ही कैन स्ट्राइक द बॉल हार्ड. He can time it well. Minus three. We are into over number four. Three balls to go. Four to go. Cheesy Super Kings know that they cannot let the pressure go off. They have to go for the kill. It's a very important game. You never know. When playing this kind of a big league tournament, you cannot exhibit any kind of a charity. You have to be ruthless. Playing that shot a little early, closing the face of the bat little early. Minus five. He was looking good, and now that is a very important wicket in the scheme of things. One more man bites the dust. Wickets are falling like nine pins. वाकई में टीम नाइक वॉरियर्स की पारी लड़खड़ा चुकी है. क्या कोई बल्लेबाजी जोड़ी इस इनिंग्स को समेट पाएगा, ये देखना होगा. बिखरी हुई पारी को थोड़ा सा समेटना होगा. चिन्मय's ब्रदर मनमय, हु वाज प्लेयर लास्ट ईयर, इज वॉचिंग द मैच फ्रॉम यूएसए. Australia, sorry. Beg your pardon. Chinmay soch raha USA kaise pahunch gaya. Bowling, bowling. एंड ऑफ द ओवर, चार ओवर के बाद माइनस सेवन. गेंदबाजी करने के लिए अभिषेक, स्ट्राइक पर ध्रुव, नॉन स्ट्राइकिंग एंड पर अभिनव. Oh, what a delivery, unplayable. This is one of his favorite shots. Abhinav is also very experienced. In the earlier matches, we have seen Abhinav coming in to bat at the number three position. He can bat up the order. That self-belief holds the key for Team Nike Warriors. The self-belief. That is the only thing that can make them stay on course. माइनस टू एट दी एंड ऑफ फाइव ओवर्स. अभी भी 18 गेंद आनी बाकी है. नाउ इन दिस काइंड ऑफ अ सिनेरियो दे विल सेटल फॉर एटलीस्ट समथिंग इन द रीजन ऑफ 20 प्लस. एंड इफ यू मैनेज टू गेट ऑन 20 प्लस इवन दैट कैन बी अ फाइटिंग स्कोर. भरत टू बॉल इज सेकेंड ओवर. They have to really dig deep into their reserve fuel tank, Nike Warriors. They are now not in the negative anymore. A sort of a mission accomplished. That was too early. You may call it the commentator's curse. Once again, back in the negative. Minus five. Nike Warriors, definitely one of the better teams in the tournament. They're having a bad day in office as far as the batting is concerned, but still it's not a lost cause yet. This kind of a format is very dangerous. At the moment, minus five. Cheesy Super Kings are starting to peak. We are into the second last day. Well driven. Mr. Sanjay Singhvi. The score at the moment, minus two. Minus one. Over number seven is on. None for six. He's been one of the most consistent performers, the senior player, Mr. Singhvi. He's really bowled well. You cannot keep him out of the game. That is the kind of zeal and enthusiasm that he always exhibits. When the owner and the senior player plays like this, the rest of them have the job to be done. Well played. He's looking so good, Dhruv. He's waging the lone battle. A four for six. A five for six. At the end of 7 overs, the compulsory super over now, being the last over, this has to be the super over. And out of the last 6 balls, at least 4 balls have to be played by Dhruv. They cannot afford to lose a wicket. Chinmay is on a roll. He's on a song. Chinmay had to sit out yesterday's game, and without Chinmay, they won the game. But now that Chinmay is back, they are looking a different team. Definitely the star link in their camp, Chinmay. Two balls to go. Seven for six, two to go. Nine runs. The last ball will be played. They have taken a referral. पहली गेंद से नाइक वॉरियर्स का दिल धड़क ही रहा है लगातार विकेट्स को है नाइक वॉरियर्स ने नो डाउट आखिरी गेंद इस वक्त रन संख्या है 9 रन इस मैच को जीतने के लिए केवल 10 रन बनाने हैं ओनली 10 टू विन A good hand by Dhruv, a good fighting innings. He stood his ground, he held fort. Time for the bowlers of Team Nike Warriors to show some spunk. अब ये बहुत ही दिलचस्प होगा कि टीम नाइक वॉरियर्स किस तरह की बॉडी लैंग्वेज दर्शाता है, किस तरह का रवैया दर्शाता है। इसके बाद का मैच सिलेक्टिव इलेवन बनाम एडमिंटन। हर्षित जैन द मैन एट द स्ट्राइकिंग एंड एंड अमरीश एट द नॉन स्ट्राइकिंग एंड। प्ले टाइम in the block hole, well bowled, missing just by a whisker. He is dismissed, three dot balls on the trot, minus five, not a bad start. This kind of a start should propel team Nike Warriors to at least put in a fight, and they are definitely not going down without a fight, that is for sure. Just hang on, you never know what happens. Just got to keep going. Not a bad start for team Nike Warriors, and Dhruv is their key link. He will be looking to carry that good batting form into his bowling. And bowling is his most stronger point. I feel that he is the bowling all-rounder for the team. And Jayendra, we all know he can be such a smart captain. Sapan Shah. If he had to collect the ball, I'm sure that the batsman had raised his feet. His foot was in the air. has got to crouch and bend low, the wicket keeper. That is Aditya. Minus four. He will be looking to do what he does best, just treat the bowling on merit, play the shade anchor role, that is Amrish Jhaveri. He also is a managing committee member of the exquisite Cooperative Housing Society Limited and also the EPL member. Rajan Soni bowling the first over. He's got to land the ball. You've got to pitch the ball at least. Minus one. Zero for one. One for one. End of two overs, one for one. It looks like it could be Ritwik. We'll have to wait and watch. They are still thinking, and yes, it's going to be the captain himself, Jayendra, to bowl right arm round the wicket. The man on strike is Sapan Shah. Oh, that is smart glove work by Aditya Gaikwad. Once again in the negative, minus four. Ye jo negative markings, in negative markings ke wajah se wo dilchaspi bilkul apne sima charan par hai. Har match dilchasp ho sakta hai, chahe koi bhi match situation ho. You always have a chance to make a comeback. Comes into bat, Chinmay. He definitely is the key all-rounder. He's had such a good tournament, both with the bat and the ball so far. Oh, what a brilliant piece of fielding by Tarun. And just look at the audacity of this man to go for that shot in this kind of a negative situation. Just look at his mindset. That's the way he plays his cricket. Positive cricket. A very good effort by Tarun. It was almost a six. Captain to his counterpart. Both these captains have been a part of every EPL that has been played. into the declared three-run zone. He does not want to take the match deep. So he's looking to finish this match before its stipulated time. This kind of chases can be tricky, knows it. Oh, that should have been taken, oh my word. And it's run out, Ambrish. But in the first place, they would have loved to take the wicket of Chinmay. Even Ambrish is Mr. Cool, Mr. Experience. They get a wicket, that is more important. Negative five pointers. Everything is happening out there. Team Nike Warriors are showing some stomach for fight. Minus four. Three wickets down. That is a monumental start here in this kind of a scenario. Three of the top order batters. And if that man had to hold on to the catch of Chinmay, that would have been extraordinary. Rajan Soni will continue. Rajan Soni, is this over is the very important one. अब ये बहुत ही दिलचस्प होगा देखना कि चिन्मय किस तरह का रवैया इख्तियार करते हैं. तीन ओवर के बाद माइनस चार. उनतीस गेंदों में 14 चाहिए. 29 बॉल्स 14 टू विन. Till the time the batsmen do not ask us, we are not going to be mentioning the two consecutive dots. Wait. They're confirming. One dot. Looking to bowl in the block hole. Kailash Prajapati is here. Minus three. Minus three for three. 3.3 overs. Too many threes. 3.3, minus three for three. White ball, minus one. Well bowled and well played. Perfect delivery. End of four overs, the score is 0 for 3. Chinmay is the kind of a batsman who will be unfazed at what is happening around him. He will stick to the job. Abhinav being pressed into the attack. 10 रनों की जरूरत है अब पुश से सिंगल के बाद, केवल और 9 रन बनाने हैं, 23 गेंदों में 9। और 5 for 3, 19 बॉल्स एंड 5 मोर टू विन। End of 5 over, 6 for 3. Slowly but surely inching towards the victory post. Not a mountain to climb, but yes, in this kind of match format, you have to be very careful. Ritwik to Ninad. Just home in the nick of time. Seven for three. Chinma is on to 9 of 10 balls. Very clinical. Very businesslike. Is absolutely well set. He offered one chance, but they could not grab it. Was in the air for some time, but that was in the gap. So he was in total control. The scores are level. 9 for 3. His box out. Can you believe it? He lost his cool. Minus four. They were plus four. 4 for 4. Six required of 14 balls now. The big fish in the net. Wo badi machli jaal mein fasi hai. Back in the pavilion, Chinmay. Just a little over the box, over the fence. Ek nayi umeed ko lekar phir se ek baar Nike Warriors aage badhti hui. एक आशा की किरण फिर से एक बार उभर कर आती हुई, क्योंकि वो बहुत ही बड़ा विकेट था। लेकिन अगर जिस तरह की बल्लेबाजी कल अभिषेक ने की थी और उसी तरह के बैटिंग फॉर्म को आज भी बरकरार रखते, तो देयर विल बी नो रिलीफ फॉर नाइक वॉरियर्स। ओ मिस कर गए। अभिषेक This is his favorite shot. बैकफुट पर जाकर मिड ऑन की तरफ गेंद को खींचते हैं, नो बॉल का इशारा, दो रन्स मिले। और एक रन मुकम्मल किया। छह ओवर की समाप्ति के बाद रन संख्या है 8 रन, 8 for 4। दे स्टिल ऑन देयर वे, किसी भी तरह से कोई बड़ी चिंता का विषय नहीं है टीम चीजी सुपर किंग्स के लिए, दे आर ऑन कोर्स। Jayendra Gupta has to make things happen. That is the challenge for Nike Warriors. Oh, what a catch! Super catch. That was well struck. And just look at the way Tarun picks that ball out of thin air. He plucks it out of thin air. What a catch. It was coming straight into the commentary box. He puts his hand there and plucks that catch. Sanjay Bhai Singhvi now comes into bat. Mr. Senior Singhvi, the team owner. Yeah. The score at the moment is 3 for 5. Eleven balls to go. 11 गेंदों में इस मैच को जीतने के लिए 7 रन्स बनाने हैं। Always taken the catch. He went for that one-handed sweep shot. And what a catch by Abhinav. Just look at the way he anticipated that catch. Anticipation from Abhinav was the key there. 0 for 6. Unbelievable stuff. अब आलम यह है कि 7 गेंदों में 10 रन्स बनाने इस मैच को जीतने के लिए। The match has turned on its head. Match का पासा पलटा है। बल्लेबाजी करने के लिए उतरे हैं अनुभवी भरत। The last ball to come in over number 7. Tension in the air, 6 balls and 10 runs to win the match. That is the super over. यानी कि 5 runs बना लेंगे तो भी काम बन पाएगा. Chinmay will be cursing himself. ये game ही ऐसा है, cricket game, जिसमें if you get a good start, never leave the job for others to be done. Complete the job yourself. दूसरे पर rely नहीं होना है, cricket game ही ऐसा है. अनिश्चितताओं का खेल है. आखिरी over को लेकर ध्रुव, पहली और आखिरी ओवर, द मैच ऑन, द गेम ऑन, निनाद ऑन स्ट्राइक। टेन टू विन ऑफ 5 बॉल्स। जरा चेक कीजिए निनाद के कितने डॉट गेंद हुए हैं। ओनली वन। चलिए, क्या बात है निनाद, फ्रॉम वेयर डिड दैट काइंड ऑफ अ शॉट कम आउट ऑफ, आउट ऑफ द ब्लू, व्हाट अ शॉट। They are past the target. They are past the target. Three balls to go. They are on 12. Two to go. Who would have thought that the match would come this deep? Last ball. Oh, yeah, twist in the tail. Do dot ho chuke hai. दो डॉट हुए जयेंद्र भाई, लेकिन दिस इज अ ट्विस्ट इन द टेल. ही कैन नॉट जस्ट प्ले आउट दैट डिलीवरी. दैट वुड बी माइनस टेन. इट वुड बी व्हाट ड्रामा, प्राइम टाइम ड्रामा, सच एन एंटी क्लाइमेक्स. क्या बात है. आखिरी गेंद तक इस तरह के मैचेस. द टारगेट वाज ओनली 10. द मैच एस बॉइल्ड डाउन टू द लास्ट डिलीवरी. और इसी वजह से हम कहते हैं कि कुछ भी हो सकता है इस फॉर्मेट में. एवरीबडी इज ऑन द एज ऑफ द सीट. टेंशन दोनों ही कैंप में बराबर का है. एज इफ भरत इज फेसिंग द डिलीवरी ऑफ द सेंचुरी. मेरे ख्याल में कोई ज्यादा फर्क तो होता नहीं, वाइड हो या ना हो, उससे कोई ज्यादा फर्क नहीं होने वाला है. मैच को जीतने के लिए विकेट लेनी है. इफ Everything is happening here. Tension in the air. और एक नो बॉल. फ्री हिट है ये. The experience of Bharat, he was under so much of tension, but he keeps his cool. He holds on to his nerves. Yes, sir. First thing is that team Cheesy Super Kings had no business to take the match into that last ball. Bal bal bache bhai, bal bal bache.